good to see you again. I am your teacher, Nisha Ratanpal, of class KG first. Today, I am going to take English subject. And my topic is small cursive O. Before starting it, let's revise the previous letter which we already taught you. So, look at here. Small cursive A. A, A, apple. Small cursive B. B, B, ball. Small cursive C. C, C, cat. Small cursive D. D, D, dog. Small cursive E. E, A, elephant. Small cursive F. F, fish. Small cursive G. G, G, grapes. Small cursive H. H, H, house. Small cursive I. I, E, ink pot. Small cursive J. J, J, juice. Small cursive K. K, K, kite. Small cursive L. L, lion. Small cursive M. M, monkey. Small cursive N. N, nest. And today's letter is small cursive O. So, I am pasting here small cursive O. Now, let's move on to today's topic. Today, I am going to teach you small cursive O. So, O says A. O says A. O, A, orange. O, A, orange. This is a fruit. And this is onion. O, A, onion. O, A, onion. Onion is a vegetable. O, A, owl. O, A, owl. This is a bird. This is a bird. O, A, ostrich. O, A, ostrich. This is also a bird. And this is O, A, octopus. O, A, octopus. This is a water animal which is living in water. Usually we found it in sea. Okay. Now let's revise one more time. O, A, orange. O, A, owl. O, A, onion. O, A, octopus. O, A, ostrich. O, A, owl. Now let's move on to writing word. First of all, I will show you O's strokes. Okay, now let's start. For writing O, we have to make a slanting line. So look at here. Here is four lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. Start from third line and touch to second line. After that, slanting line and make a semicircle. Okay. And then next stroke is go up and touch the blue line just before. Okay, just before blue line. We have to stop just before blue line. Don't touch the blue line. Okay. And then turn inside and make a curve like this. And the last, go outside and make a curve. This is our completed small cursive O, which will come in small two lines. Okay, middle two lines, sorry. In middle two lines. Now let's move on to proper copy work. Slanting line, go up. Semicircle, go up, turn inside, make curve and again come outside and make again a small curve. Okay. Slanting line, go up, semicircle, go up, turn inside, come outside and make a curve also. Small cursive O, slanting line, go up,
semi circle, go up, turn inside, then come outside and small curve. Small curve, see O, O, A, orange. Slanting line, go up, semi circle, go up, turn inside, again come outside and make small curve. So this is your small cursive O. Okay. So do practice at your home. Stay safe. Take care. Thank you.